Paul Gosar, the congressman, isn't doing anything to help rural America.
Paul's absolutely not working for his district.
If they care about health care, they care about their children's health care, they would hold him to account. If they care about jobs, they would hold him to account.
If he actually cared about people in rural Arizona, I bet he'd be fighting for Social Security, for better access to health care. I bet he would be researching what is the most insightful water policy to help the environment of Arizona sustain itself and be successful.
And he's not listening to you, and he doesn't have your interests at heart. My name is Tim Gosar.
David Gosar.
Grace Gosar.
Joan Gosar.
Gaston Gosar.
Jennifer Gosar.
Paul Gosar is my brother.
My brother.
And I endorse Dr. Brill.
Dr. Brill.
Wholeheartedly endorse Dr. David Brill for Congress.
I'm Dr. David Brill, and I approve this message.
None of this is pleasant for any of us.
It's horrible to have to do this.
To speak up against my brother, it brings sadness to me.
This isn't just about Paul. This is about their family.
I think my brother has traded a lot of the values we had at our kitchen table.
I couldn't be quiet any longer, nor should any of us be.
We got to stand up for our good name. This is not who we are.
It's intervention time. And intervention time means that you go to vote, and you go to vote Paul out. My name is Tim Gosar.
My name is Jennifer Gosar.
Gaston Gosar.
Joan Gosar.
Grace Gosar.
David Gosar.
Paul Gosar is my brother.
My brother.
My brother.
And I endorse Dr. Brill.
Dr. Brill.
Dr. Brill.
And I wholeheartedly endorse Dr. David Brill for Congress.
I'm Dr. David Brill, and I approve this message.